everybody. Welcome to another edition of Natural Crafts and Recipes. The season is upon us, so let's make some crafty ice cubes. Now, it looks like I have everything but the kitchen sink, but I'm going to try a whole bunch, and then we'll see how they turn out. And don't forget to watch till the end, because I have a whole bunch of cocktails that you can make to complement your new craft ice cubes. I prefer using the silicone ice cube trays because it's really easy to pop them out afterwards, so you can make a whole bunch. So let's get started. We're going to work on raspberry cream and cranberry mint. These are phenomenal for the holidays. I use fresh raspberries, but you can use frozen ones. Just blend them up, add a little bit of water if you're using the fresh ones. And then if you want to add a little sweetness, you can put in a little bit of sugar as well, but of course you don't need to. Then fill up your tray halfway with your puree. And then on the other side, fill it up halfway with water and add frozen cranberries or fresh cranberries. And then I added mint. I had some mint leaves that were whole and others that were kind of cut up a little bit. Then pop them in the freezer and then let them set for about 30 to 40 minutes. And let's start working on our next one. There are so many cocktails where savory and spicy ice cubes work really well. So first I took some mini cucumbers, I cut them up, and because I'm using the round craft ice cube trays, I wanted to make these little kind of circle ones. So I cut halfway through the cucumbers and then I kind of pushed them together so they come out with this little circle design. And then just pop them in the tray, getting ready for the water later. And now let's move on to our jalapeno and hot pepper spiced ice cubes. And you'll see with the cocktails at the end of the video, there are really a lot of applications for this kind of ice cube. So just cut them up and simply put them in the tray. And then we're gonna add a little bit of lime as well. So just cut up some lime. I squeeze it in because I'm just gonna make one ice cube that's just for lime. Like if you had something like a rum and coke, or something that just requires a little bit of lime, but I also added it to the jalapeno one, and of course you can add it to the cucumber one as well. So once we've got this tray done, just fill in the water, and with these craft ice cube trays, for the round ones, you just simply fix the top in, and then you start pouring the water in the little hole at the top. So it will really fill all of them by putting it in that one hole, but you can go around and fill each of them. Pop them into the freezer, and those take about an hour and they're frozen solid, so they're great. Now we're gonna do some more sweet combinations, but the first thing I want you to do is crush up some candy canes. We're gonna use those a little bit later to rim our glasses. And pomegranate is great this time of year, and a little tip is just bang on the top and out come the pomegranate seeds. So let's get some oranges going. And again, we're gonna use the orange to create some juice in the bottom of our tray, and then you can add just some of the orange bits as well for nice decoration with the pomegranate. So I just added those in and then add the water into it. So basically you have a completed craft cube right there. And now I'm gonna add half water into all the rest of the remaining ice cube spaces. And then add a little bit of pomegranates. I'm also gonna add some lemon zest to these pomegranates because that'll give a nice touch for a couple of other flavors. And one of the tips that I have is when you are juicing things that have seeds, like a lemon, if you use a plastic bag, it will capture all the seeds so that you don't have to pick through. So basically put it in your plastic bag, squeeze out all the juice, make sure that bag is sealed, and then just open the tiny corner of it and then hold on to the lemon and just pour in that lemon juice. And the seeds basically stay in the bag at the bottom. So it's a really great way to juice your lemons for basically anything. So add some lemon juice and then put in some lemon rinds. And then I've got some cranberries I'm gonna pop in there as well. The last two I'm gonna leave because I wanna freeze them halfway, and then we're gonna see what we can add to those. So let those go in the freezer, and now let's work on our second layers. So to the cranberry mint, I added a little bit of the candy cane, and to the raspberry puree, I added some cream, just 10% cream, and just top up the cranberry mint one with a little water. And now I use those kind of sprinkles, the sugar sprinkles that you use for baking. And I wanted to see if I could create a separate layer But this basically just turned the ice cube that color. I added a little bit of orange rind and then I filled them all up. And now we're gonna pop them back into the freezer. And they're so great because they can just sit in the freezer until you need them. And if you need to make a whole bunch, just empty them into a plastic bag and start on with a new tray. And rimmed glasses are always a hit. So pour some water in a plate, put some candy cane sprinkles out. Also, I use sea salt, and then just dip the glass in the water and then in whatever you're going to rim it with. So I've used the candy cane one and also the sea salt because I'm gonna complement these with the ice cubes that we used, but look how cute they are. So again, you could do whatever you want for your rim, but here's what it's all gonna look like. So you've got those ice cubes you can set out for people just to grab themselves, or you can use them in your own cocktails. And it's also fabulous for people that just want water, and then you can add a little surprise ice cube to theirs. And as promised, here are some of those great cocktails you can use to complement your fantastic crafty ice cubes. So don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. And happy holidays to everyone. And leave us a comment in the comment section and let us know how your craft ice cubes turned out. And to add to your holiday decor, why don't you try these festive crafts made from things found in nature and simple and easy to create on your own.